I played Manchester a lot of times, but one time that really sticks out in my memory was in 2009. I came down to play In the City Festival here, and I had a gig booked, and I remember being on the train down, burning CDs, thinking, oh, I'm going to meet some record company executives, I'm going to give my CDs to them, writing my name on the CD, putting it in the slip. And when I got there, it was a packed crowd, and I was like, oh, this is great. And the girl who was on before, she was, obviously there was a lot of industry buzz, and then when she was finished, the whole room emptied, and then there was just no one left in the room but one person. And I remember playing the gig to this one guy who he's actually ended up being my lawyer, but thinking at that point that no matter how many people are in a crowd, there might be one person there that is important, and kind of going on from there and always playing my best, and now being able to fill four nights at the Etihad Stadium. It seems like an age away. It was a song that I'd written at that point, which I'm going to play now, and if you know the words, sing it, and if you don't know the words, I want you to make them up and sing something.
White lips.
It's too cold outside.
number 8.